So when we decided to do this tour with the Symphony Orchestra, we thought about the history of the music we've done over the years, and we looked back into the 70s and decided we should do a really wacky, crazy piece of music about things that were happening in the 70s. There was craziness going on in business, there's corruption everywhere, and war and stuff like that. A little bit like today, actually, but it's very similar. But the idea of the song is that war is not needed, you know, and the light is more powerful. Okay. The song is called Gates of Delirium.